Hey, I'll just grab me those sandwiches I made from there.
Well, I mean, you're saying you're pregnant too, so you want fat stuff. So what do you? I'm trying to like eat a salad and a chicken. So what do you want? You want Burger King?
Let me get a chicken sandwich from there.
What's that?
You need permission.
Anyway, so my husband finally picked me up. I want chicken and salad, but you know how guys have like sympathy symptoms with you, so he's saying he wants something like fattening, but I really don't. I'm not craving anything bad. The only thing I had like yesterday was like chocolate. Yeah, so what are you gonna eat, baby?
Chicken salad.
You want chicken salad too?
I mean chicken sandwich.
Oh, chicken sandwich. All right, well, where are we gonna eat it at? In the car? Yeah. Hey guys, so I'm here with my husband for lunch. I bought this fucking piece of shit. Excuse my language, I'm really frustrated right now. I bought this piece of shit stand for the damn car. My mom has a cool one. She got hers on Amazon, so I think I'm gonna do that. I don't know. But anyways, can you show them what you're eating, honey? People like to see what you're eating. What is that?
Rockstar. Oh. Citrus.
Citrus? And what else?
And mukbang.
Mukbang? I'm Take trying to get him, but this thing doesn't move. It stays in one spot. What the fuck? Like, so anyways. And what else are you having? Oh, and he also bought some enchiladas. Like already made enchiladas. Look at that. He's got these mixed like mozzarella balls.
Which are bomb.
Which are bomb, yeah. My husband loves these. But you get tired of them, right? So you see those like white things, mozzarellas, apples, peppers, green olives, and black olives. Did you move my camera for real? These shots. Chicken? There's no way you can move that camera for real.
For real.
Chicken breast. With some foreskin. And then a salad. Mind you, I only had a banana for a salad. It has the lettuce, peppers, black olives, cheese, and Italian dressing. Don't show them. There's no way you can move it for real.
No, no.
Hey, don't yell at me.
What?
Because I'm waiting here in traffic. What's that fucking? I'm fucking hungry.
What, man? How are you doing?
Don't show them you're drinking it. People ask me for pregnancy mukbangs. Guys, let me know if you enjoy these. I like watching people eat, do you?
No.
Why not?
Makes me hungry.
Oh, but so it's a good thing, right?
No, because we're in Europe. We can't get everything.
That's true. I know, and it's horrible for me to watch that stuff. You know, people do mukbangs of... People do mukbangs of, like, Pizza Hut and stuff. The skin is so salty. You're moving the steering wheel. There's no way you can move it for real. It's like, I feel like it's recording too much over here. It's really bothering me that it's recording all that and it could be eating my baby daddy.
Nope.
Oh. Mom, give me a stand. Anyway. All like Gucci shopping.
Done.
Show me your enchiladas. These are bomb, guys. It took me everything not to, because my husband was like, I want some enchiladas. I'm like, I could get some satisfaction from this.
Oh, really?
Yes. Mm. And my mom like showed me the stuff that she buys on Amazon, and my mom plays badass shit on Amazon.
Oh, wait.
You hear me?
Mm-hmm. How?
Yeah, I don't know. Her searching is amazing. Number 21.
Because my son goes, 21. No? How?
Yes,
how
does it does. They don't know what the fuck you're talking about. This is really annoying. So anyways, my son was, back to my story of honey. I was at 7 pounds. He was 7 pounds, whatever. What I'm trying to get to about the salad is that being from San Antonio and not knowing anything about fitness or how to eat healthy, I will make a salad with a shitload of ranch. A lot of ranch.
Makes sense.
Does that make sense? No.
Better than eating Taco Bell, I guess. Or something fried. Can always do better, though. Hmm? Can always do better.
Show them. No, show them. Hey, how do you do this? Baby, I need help with my camera, honey, so I can do like the Q&A.
Okay. By the way, I saw Transformer, the latest one. It was a really good movie. You don't know how it ends?
No.
Spoiler alert.
No, don't tell them. So we went to go see the movie It. What's so funny? Tell them, can you look at their faces? Because I hate when people talk and then like we can't even see their faces. I don't hate it, I just like it. That's a bit. Hey, we went to go see the movie It on the wrong time. Like, we went to go see it the first time it was showing here on base. Which means, you know what that means, guys. All the teenagers, full of, you know, jacked on hormones, clapping for everything.
Yeah.
I don't want to say annoying. Because I don't know if you guys seen the movie It, the new one. So I don't want to say how it goes, but basically, like, they clapped at the good parts. I'm like, shut up, right, man? Also, and guys, when you're, well, me anyway, when I'm pregnant, I get fussy.
There were a lot of good parts. There's a lot of clapping.
Yeah. Tell them about your day, babe. Tons of people. I had a lot of my subscribers who were like, no, we don't want your husband in it.
They don't like me.
And so, well, duh. And but a lot of, like, most of my female ones are like, no, yeah, like, make another channel. Because remember, I was always, like, loading up videos. I'm just so tired now, guys. I really am. I'm sorry. And they wanted me to do another channel of just a family. I need to get back into it. Who's that? Who's that guy, huh? Do not pause it. This is real life. God, guys, it's mozzarella balls. Bomb.com. With apples. My gosh.
And sauce. Thank you, honey.
I'm super full. I'm not.
I don't mind talking to people, but when I'm eating, I don't like talking to people.
First of all, y'all gotta see how he eats.
I finished already. They saw.
No.
They can time it.
Right, Mom? Like, this guy does not look up at all. He doesn't.
That's not true.
By the way, guys, what's today? Wednesday?
Mm-hmm.
Friday, which I'm gonna bring y'all guys with me. We are celebrating our...
No. Three's a crowd.
What?
I said, no. Three's a crowd.
Three's a crowd? They're not a crowd. They're my subs.
Yeah.
Green olive. Guys, don't be watching my video and y'all don't comment.
Did you ever post a video with the... Say if you get over 1,000 likes?
Yes.
Did you get 1,000 likes?
I have a lot of subscribers that are shy, babe. Like, they watch my videos, but they don't comment. They follow me on Snapchat, but they don't comment. I've gotten close to, like, a lot of people. And some, like, maybe not too close. Like, some of y'all guys, y'all, like, send me pictures and I'll send you pictures back. Or y'all show me y'all's food and I, like, say something to you. But some of y'all guys I'm like really close to.
I'm her number one sub.
You alright? Mm-hmm. Time to switch it up.
You know what sounds good? Hmm. Snickers ice cream.
Snickers ice cream. So my husband's pregnant with me. We both gain weight, huh, baby? I wish I could see him taking a nap.
I'm still 185.
You're still 185? Baby, that's, you lost muscle. Hmm? Admit it, you lost muscle. Or not. Don't do your eye like that. Hey, talk to me.
What happened? You had that open all the time?
You're the one driving the car back? My husband's going to college, so
he has... Where am I going?
College.
No, do it like you did the first time.
And he has to be there for, like, how many days? How many days? How many hours?
I just have 3 more classes like that.
How many hours?
From 9 to 5.
9 to 5? The fuck, babe? The good thing about him being away, I really clean the house. Ladies, if y'all know what I mean, let me know. Let me know. Like this video and let me know that when the men are out of the house, it's easy to clean without them. Because for me, I'm just lazy. I just, like, want to lay on him. Just saying.
Oh, that's your problem, not mine.
You are so ugly.
No, you're saying that you can't lay on me.
Yeah, you're in my YouTube channel, first of all.
I'll delete your YouTube channel.
Watch your face when you're talking to me.
I'll delete your channel.
Oh, my God, you're so ugly. I hope people don't like you.
Just kidding, baby.
He's pregnant, too, guys. He's hormonal. Huh? Because I have my makeup, a lot of people are asking me to do a makeup tutorial, but I'm so shy. I feel like because I'm not like a makeup artist.
500 likes, and she'll do a tutorial.
I don't even get that many likes, babe. I don't even get that many views. Okay. I'm not talking about my, I'm not showing my boobs anymore because they're like.
250 likes, and she'll do a makeup review.
Guys, I'm gonna get my boobs done.
Something.
Maybe.
Maybe, we'll see.
I'm gonna show them all the time. He's not jealous like that. Right, baby?
Yes, I am. Very jealous.
No, baby, talk normal! They're my friends.
YouTubers that do this all the time and go out and to Public and IKEA and...
Oh,
and
so you don't watch your Pokemon guy?
No, ooh, all right.
Wait, show your face on me, please.
iPhone 8 or
oh,
no
iPhone
8. 8.
Guys, what do you think?
Oh, not 8, I'm sorry.
Oh my God, this is already 16 fucking minutes. I'm gonna have to cut so much out.
It's not at the 8, I'm sorry. The 8 is the one that looks like virus. The other one, the cool one, is the iPhone X or 10, whatever you want to call it.
Guys, how do I fix the fact that, you know, to do more than 15 minutes?
Do.
Like that. I'll probably fast forward some of this.
For a third,
I think. I don't know. But...
Probably charging you more because they're that's plus 20% tax.
Apple, can you hear that?
They're charging tax too, and that's
why. I'm a telltale. Am I not allowed to say that I didn't like the people? I mean, you can't blame them. They never have sun.
No, baby, you're not allowed to have your own opinion.
I mean, and then they come with their opinions on me. Like, they talk shit about me, and they call me mean names.
Those are those internet gangsters.
Shut up. Nasty like that?
It's not nasty.
I'm pregnant.
I must have orange juice.
You said it in a nasty way,
babe. See, you make it better.
Trying to do a little different, cause God damn it! A lot of you guys are asking to take y'all guys out, babe. I'm gonna punch your nuts.
No, next time.
Okay, say it.
No, you say it, chingo.
No, you're the one with the nuts. Say it.
I forgot.
Just say it, don't listen.
I forgot how to use it.
Somebody waste my fucking film, hurry
then
up.
Then do it. God pinch your film, keep it. That, tell him,
please. Pow, pow, like a spanking. So, don't give me hate for punching my husband's dick. It's my husband's dick. I can do what I want with his dick. Sorry, Mom. What? He punched my dick. So, I love you guys so much. I hope you all guys have a great day, and I will see you soon. Boom.